So Dennis Hodge, Gothic and Classic Films presents.
We are now about to pour Old Speckled Hen into a pint glass.
Look at that.
Well, you can starve in between jobs, though.
Well, speaking of starving, we better eat and check out where that glider landed. We're both going to lose our jobs for the insurance department.
Okay.
Check it out.
Enter our world of darkness. You know what you have to do.
Without a doubt. Well, what else would Peter send?
There's a letter.
Huh?
Shall I read it?
Yes. Jesus. It's a book of debt. Ah, 650. It's a lovely piece. These usually come in pairs. Is there another one? What does it say?
I don't understand this. Listen. Dear Bob, the good stuff is becoming harder than ever to find. See what you can get for the two pieces. I haven't been feeling all that well and intend to cut this trip short. We'll be back on Tuesday. Peter.
Well, what's wrong with that?
Look at the date. It was written on the 9th.
Yes, it was. 10 days ago.
Not like Peter to be here.
Tell you what. Bring this number. 0264-1-2.
0264-1-2. Right.
Oh, pardon me.
Well, it's what you might call my family seat. My father was born there. His family lived there for generations.